Never expect something you don't want, and don't ever want something you don't expect. If you expect something that you don't want, you are actually bringing something bad. And if you want something you don't expect, you are actually wasting your tremendous mental power. On the other hand, if you always expect something that you really want, then your ability to bring it, to make it happen, is doubled. Your mind is like a magnet that will attract anything that is subject to its working principle.